Okay, we're back at it again tonight, people. Same three people for this episode. We tried to find something to film that we've never done before, and this is one of those things. That's Ronnie in the background.
Hello.
Over there. Y'all know him. There's the wife, Julie. And I can't find my camera holder, so I'm doing this thing here. This is Haunted Ghost Productions, Dark Paranormal Society. You guys know what time it is. We are in the aqueducts in San Antonio right now, looking for shadow people, or so they say. That goes to the bar. This is fucking dark back here, dude. Jesus.
This is not grass. This is normal.
Weeds or something.
I'm kind of struggling.
I'm burped.
Oh, fire's over here, too.
Oh, hell. I'm not getting close.
Well, we are going into the woods, you know. For kids. Black-eyed children. I guess a little spooky, hey? Honey, I'm home. Bugs. Bugs. All right, YouTube. You guys are killing me, YouTube, on my views right now. So I need to get more views, past 10,000 views. And I need to get 1,000 subscribers. So if you're watching right now, this shit's expensive for y'all. All you gotta do is click on it and subscribe. I didn't see it. The further back we go, the creepier it gets. We're by a bar, so there's going to be background noise.
Come on, jump out of the woods, Adam.
Hold on, what was that?
What?
I heard something.
Who's back there? Or is that just the wind?
Probably just the wind, huh?
If that was you, make that noise again.
It is about 100 degrees and very humid right now, so we shouldn't be getting any cold chills or anything like that. It's quite slight windy. I don't see no wild animals. How much further back does it go?
I don't know. I can't even look it on the map. It's so grown up.
It's so grown up, we can only go back there. Yeah, kidding.
Well, like you said, it looks like vehicles come through here. Yeah, it's getting bigger, thicker. Too much further, anyhow.
Yeah.
Oh, these stickers.
Yeah.
Too thick for us, Ron. Who is out here to play with? Hello, it's hot. Where's all the shadow people that they say that are here? Instead of the mosquitoes and the bugs.
That's it for...
We came to talk, came to visit. Ron's using a zipper in the background. Georgie's land, yeah.
Yeah. It's a tree. I just know the flowers.
That sounded like a raccoon.
Okay. That's what it sounded like, yeah. If you're watching this, watch out, Julie, to the left, and you're about to hear this for the first time, what he's about to use is called a death whistle, and I suggest in the count of five, you put your headphones off or turn your volume down in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You didn't like that noise. You might show yourself and throw something at me. Let me know that you're here. Alright, well, one more time. This will make you mad. I'm not scared of you. I don't expect you to be scared of me.
On the count of three, hold on. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I keep hearing something over here.
Come all the way, not to the shadow people. Just look at the shadow people.
Getting chills.
Whenever you can, let us know that you're here. I don't care what it is.
We're in your territory. This is your home. Telling you what to do. We are calling you out, but we're doing it respectfully. Just want to talk to you, see what you're about. Who's out here with us? Are you in the field over there? I got it a little bit myself, not bad though. I want to know if that was a band that did that or if that was actual something that was here.
It's me, it's only too close.
And way too close for that to be the band.
Hey Spirit, whoever you are, that was you that talked to us. Thank you. Can you try and do that again? Make it louder?
And that was the wooded area of that park. Open area where I was seeing the shadow movement earlier. Right? I'm gonna go walk over here. So I'm seeing a lot of movement down here. headlights over there.
We don't know your story. You're gonna have to tell us first before we can tell these guys. Are you the same person that we heard speak over there, the male? What is your name, sir?
Don't want to talk now that we're all over here.
You know, I can't tell your story, sir, if I don't know a name. I don't know anything. You don't have to tell me, sir. Tell us.
That's a frog.
Sound like a damn crow.
What story do you want us to tell? Nelly? What do you mean by Nelly? Whoa, Nelly?
Or is that your name, Nelly? Are you a female? That sounds like a female's name. Who did we talk to back there in the woods?
Pretty much, yeah. Well, don't be shining your light over there.
They're just making a round over there. It's a big house. There's somebody at that window, right?
It's a spirit.
Spirit? That sounds what it is.
Yeah, we know you're a spirit, but what's your name?
What?
I don't think you're related to me. I don't know anybody over here.
Are you related
area.
To me?
I said relation, like they're related to us.
I heard boots over here just now.
Did you hear?
Boots. Stepping, footsteps.
Do you think one of us is related to you?
Why don't you come talk? What did it say?
This is Wilson.
It is a frog.
It's a frog.
Man, yeah. It sure sounds like a damn bird.
No, that's a frog.
That's weird.
They make that noise
Come out and talk to us. Tell us why you're here.
Let's be friends. Just before I was about to end it, it said, let's be friends.
I'm okay with that. You want to come out and talk and be friends and hang out? I don't mind that at all. That's why we came. Do you like it? Do you like being by the water? Okay, Chucky.
Will you talk to us if we go down to the water, like I did earlier?
Tell us where to go.
So much like a crow when it's...
Why did I just see red lights or something up there in that tree? And it wasn't a lightning bug either. It was like a red triangle square looking thing, right? Really fast.
Yeah. Oh, it just said left and we're looking to the left.
What was that I just saw on the tree line? I was looking to the left just as it said the word left. Tell me what that was, please. Two batteries gone on the camera, so I'm on my phone now. Come back to us, Bob.
Adam.
Where'd you go, Bob? There you are.
Bob, can you say one of our names? Hey Bob, what's my name?
Stop.
Well, it sounds like a little kid's voice, boy's voice, keeps coming through on two different applications.
Bob. Is your 5-year-old child boy, are you looking for your mom or dad? Are you all by yourself down here in your realm?
Do you need help to come home or get home?
I miss you? Man, that was a female that said that. I miss you. Is this the mother we're talking to? We were talking to the son, man. Your son named Bob?
I saw a shadow right now there in this tree right here as I was turning.
Ma'am, are you looking for your son?
Dead.
Dead again?
Are you the guy that killed him?
I heard talking over here. Somebody come here. Somebody come here. I wish I had my laser pointer, but right fucking there, are those people? There's like a shadow popping in and out.
Oh, I see it.
Or is that that flag?
That's okay. The flag.
That's that flag. It's yeah, freaking me the fuck out there for a minute. God damn it.
Help you what?
I'm gonna send Ron down to the water. And I want you to throw something at him. Take this with you. It's recording.
Thank you.
Do you like to fish? I didn't say you, frog. Yep. Is there any skinwalkers down here? Come on, make a big splash in the water for me. I just found a little kid's sock down here. Yeah, but it's not of that era, that's for sure. They didn't make Nikes back then. I was just about to do that anyway. Cause it's freaking hot as that hell down there.